Brownsea Island was the place where Baden Powell set up his first camp, and it was very successful. And it'd be a lovely area for scouts camping, because it's all pine trees and sandy soil and plenty of wood around for burning and hills and things and trees. And here's an early picture of scouts. They're on cigarette cards. And it's I bought this in from the scout, sort of the scout shop on Brownsea Island. Patrol leader, the rope bridge, pioneering the patrol. He's got a piece of wood there.
This tree's been, well, it's been a casualty of the gales, I think, as well as the thinning, but it's got these lovely fir cones on it. It looks like it's about four in a cluster. Some, I don't know, 1905 or something like that. Somebody thought they'd set up a pottery on Brownsea Island. And they only did it for about 5 years. And the clay wasn't very good. And all they could make was pipes and bricks. And here's, it's still all here, it's on the beach. And in that cliff and all the way along here, it's all all over the place, and it's all sort of salt glaze pipes and bits of the old kiln, bits of clinker. Big old bit of clinker, and looks like a bit of the kiln, you know, where they chuck the salt in and then it all sticks to the side of the kiln. Gets through the kilns pretty quick. They're quite pretty in a way. A little mess. Well, we've just been down to the site of the old pottery and we've all got our trophies. I've got a piece of wood and Helen's got a bit of a castor oil plant. And the nasty haze is gone now, so much better for pictures. We've got to get back to the ferry by 5 o'clock, Helen. What's the time now?
22, John.
22?
Yeah.
You've got 20 minutes then?
Yeah.
And we're just getting up to the visitor centre. And it took that lady 45 minutes, didn't it, to get to the visitor centre when we had our tour?
Yes,
but not very soon. Won't go very... Oh, yeah.
Well, lots of stops.
Should we shout to these people in front? Just say... Hold the ferry for us.
I can see more people. Not the only ones.
You can see more?
Yeah. Yeah.
Are they aliens? Oh, look, there's some over there. They're real people. They've got children and everything.
They're on our boat.
Crikey. What about if several boatloads want to all go back at 5 o'clock?
Yeah, I wondered about that.
Is it first come, first serve? Do two runs. Mm-hmm. And get in the queue. Oh, we might have a chance to look at the church before we... Before we... What is it? Embark? What do you do on a ship? Embark? before we embark on the vessel. Quick, don't let them know we're going in front of them. Shortcut across there. How are you feeling now, Ellen?
Well, a bit weary.
What's the time?
Hip. Time is 10 to 5.
Ten minutes to spare. And the boat is ready and waiting. There is Yellow Peril, Maid of the Islands. Ah, bye bye, Brown Sea Island. That place there. Henry VIII had that at one time, he built it. It's now owned by John Lewis. No workers. Going on holiday.